The bus heading to Tehran suffered a puncture and the driver lost control of the vehicle. It hit a car, then broke through the barrier and slammed into an oncoming bus. The buses burst into flames, possibly aided by faulty wiring, killing dozens of passengers.